Hello everyone, how are you doing? So, as you already know, I always listen to my subscribers, so some of you told me that I should do a crazy version of this car. I have a cleaner version of this BF Club. Let me show you first where you can buy it. This week it's on sale, so that's why I am doing two videos with this car. Maybe you want to see two versions of this car. The BF Club, it's a lot of money, trust me, I know. But let's see if we can do something really, really special that you can go on car meets with it. So, as I usually told you at the end of every video, now I will tell you something at the beginning. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and like, subscribe and share, because I don't get a lot of likes. Maybe we can raise 100 likes on this video. That will mean a lot to me. And if you want to support me, you can do that. If you like my work, if you like, I don't know.
What are we doing then?
And if you are subscribing, you can go ahead and click that notification bell, so YouTube can notify you when I release a new video. Okay, enough with this. Let's see what things we can do with it. First of all, let me think about not a paint, because I want to do something crazy. I know it's something crazy, but I have three versions of this car. This is the second one. I will put them all in this video description, so don't hate, don't tell me things like rice stout. Okay, I don't know, don't tell me that, because I know what I am doing. I have to find the crazy bumper, and the craziest bumper is this one, the competition. And on the back, I don't even know. I like this full bumper, but we will see. Let's see what else I can change. No, I don't usually go with this blast pipe, this kind of pipes, but this is the crazy version, so I'll do this chrome big bore exhaust. Oh my god, I just exit the workshop, sorry for that. Just a little setback. Something, this kind of thing happens. So where are we? At the exhaust, I think. Yeah, let's see the fenders now. Let's go with the full cover fenders, with these big fenders. Yeah, sexy shit. I think I already have the crazy. I like these covers that I have now, but let's see the hood, because you know, I'll remove the all the hood, but let's see which one I have, this version or this one, which one is better. We can see the engine. Let's take this one. Now let's see, not the lights, because I know I have the plate roof now. I don't need tires, but I will need this mobile rave station. I just told you, I will go full crazy. Now, here in the back, I will take a spoiler, but I don't know which one, the full black or this. For that, in order to take that, I have to change the color to see which one will fit better. So let's just do that right now. But again, let's see the livery, because there are a lot of livery, and let's see some crazy livery that I can put on. So we have some nice livery that I really like. Let's go with this. I really like this war club with this mouth. Maybe this is a shark mouth, I don't know. Now we can change the color. Let's see if I will put a metallic color, or this is an entirely new car already. I'm not even sure if I will put this metallic color or the matte color. Let's see them all. Okay, now let's see really fast the matte colors. Yeah, I like that orange, but I like this orange, the darker one. Just look at it. And I like this orange also. Now let's take the matte orange. It's nice.
Looking good.
Now we can change the spoiler. And I can see which one I can. Yeah, I will take this one. Crazy, I know. I'll take these covers. I have the best suspension, best transmission, turbo wheels, windows, fenders. I have the biggest one. Headlights cover, they fit perfectly with this design. What is the best lights? I don't know. I think I'm set. This one maybe will fit better. Like, I will make it this into a drift car. No. Or? What do you think? Please tell me in the comments. With this kind of a build, I can go with tires. Yeah, I think I can go with tires with this kind of build. They fit better. Okay, so we have again a Rockstar server problem. As you can see, transaction pending. Unable to maintain, super.
Okay,
I just purchased it. Sometimes Rockstar do this kind of things. But now it's time to change the wheels, because yeah, I'll do that. I'll change the color or the rims, I don't know. Let's see what fit better. Let's see some tuner wheels. I think they are so small for this this car. Let's see the high-end wheels. We want to see something. No, maybe I'll change only the color. Now it's more nicely. But let's see the other rims with this color. How will they fit? But I'm just in love with these rims. I just like them so much. Let's see. No. I'll keep my rims because they fit perfectly. So this is my crazy version of this car. Let's take it outside.
Sweet. Okay.
Maybe this will be my drift car. Nah, this is too beautiful to show you in the night time. Be right back. Okay, so we have some daytime and we can see this car better now. Let's take it for a ride and let's see how crazy it is. But I'll put some picture with this car at the end of this video. Tell me, what do you think? Crazy or not? I got it extremely modified. Please tell me which one do you prefer, the white one, the red one, or this one. If you want to see the other two, I told you can find it in this video description. So just tell me which one do you prefer. Got a little scratched. Let's see if I can drift a little bit. Best drifter in the world, me? Never. Or maybe. Ooh, that was my bad. Okay. I think that's about it with this video. If you want to do it, you can copy my design if you really like it. Oh, look at this. Even crazy. Look at this. Ah, I just got the trunk open. Now it's closed. My clubhouse Tony making money. I get my passive income from arcade, from clubhouse, from the club. Yeah, I'm a rich boy.
Do you even remember?
Let's see some cinematic mode. Some crashed cinematic mode. Ooh, nice. Thank you very very much for watching. As I told you at the beginning of this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And you can follow me on Instagram. I will post my Instagram in this video description. There I post a lot of car pictures. Thank you very much. Thank you for all your support and see you really soon. Bye.